guys, welcome to our channel.
We are the Ndelaz.
Yes.
And on this video today, we are going actually to do a get to know us.
Yeah.
I'm Nelson.
And I'm Marcy.
The husband.
The wife. We requested for get to know us questions, and the ones we found are the ones you guys sent are the ones we will be answering actually.
So. Yeah, actually we are on the baby steps in our channel.
Yes.
And we really, really, really appreciate for those who've been with us since we started a few weeks ago. And we believe the growth is inevitable.
Yeah.
Not only for us, but also for you as our viewers and mm-hmm. our subscribers.
Mm-hmm.
So welcome.
Welcome. So the idea we had of Get to Know Us is we'll be tasting different hot sauce as we answer your questions. So it might be quite hot in here. So yeah.
Yeah.
Hope you're ready.
Yes.
Okay.
I am ready.
Okay.
So we start.
Yeah. Alright, so we'll start from the sauce that is not as hot to the hottest sauce.
Yes.
Anyway, so which is not the hot one?
This one, we start with this one. Sorry, we cannot put the camera here for you to see, but actually I'm the one who prepared and I believe that it's not that hot as it looks. So you take one piece, I take one piece.
This is hot.
No. This side going, you see, this is not that hot.
This is
your favorite.
Okay.
She likes.
I love chicken.
Chicken, especially honey glazed chicken.
Yeah.
That one,
Hey, let's start then.
We'll start.
So you said this?
Yes.
Okay.
We'll start with that as I take this and you read for us.
Your first question was, where and when did we first meet?
It was back in 2013, around June, July there.
Mm.
It's quite some time back.
Yeah.
We met at church.
Mm-hmm.
I used to go to All Saints Cathedral. A very good story, history with that church. And I really appreciate those people there. They were really accommodative. Yes, after a few years I had to change because of some reasons not to explain, but I met with her as a friend, through a mutual friend actually.
Yeah.
And we became friends.
Started with friendship from there.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's not as hot as I expected it to be.
So it's the first one.
It's nice. Okay, second question. Where was our first date? Alright. Our first date was at Teriyaki Town. He asked me to meet him in town
for lunch. Guess what? She took me for the first date.
Yes, I took him for the first date.
But mind you, this time was still friendish. You know what?
So it didn't even pain me to
take
you or,
And actually there's a story behind that.
Mm.
Because we had spent almost 3 years, we had not met
mm-hmm.
after 2013. This was now 2015.
Mm. Yeah.
This was 2015 around November, if I'm not wrong.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I was not around, I was not in Kenya during this period. And when I came back, she was like, you know what? I requested we meet, and then she said, no, you know what, we can just meet at them because I have no intentions of going for a lunch or anything. But she said, since we already met, let's have lunch.
Yeah.
For me, that was one of the most amazing first dates I ever had.
Mm-hmm.
She was nice to me. We had a lot to catch up. And funny enough, she asked me for lunch, but I did.
Really? Really now?
let's put this there.
It's true.
Yeah.
Wait. Was I supposed to be on my first date?
No.
Exactly.
We were like, after we had done that, like, she was the one who asked for the date, and that she was like, yes, but you're the guy here. And I'm like, okay. Mm-hmm. I was the gentleman there, like, yes, I paid.
Yeah. All right.
We move on.
The second process. Okay. When did you meet my family? Funny story, I met his mom first. But yes. I did not know it was mom. Because actually the mom is so young. And
she looks young.
She is young. Your mom is young. And he introduced me to the mom as his sister.
Mind you, we don't have a sister. And she knew all along.
I knew all along he doesn't have a sister.
He, my age.
Yes. So he's like, this is my sister. I'm like, oh, nice to meet you. Now when we entered the house, that's when I realized, oh, he does not have a sister. This is the mom. I felt so embarrassed. But the mom was just okay with it. She just flowed with our story.
Yes, I do too. It was really nice that day because I really caught her unaware.
Yeah.
She's like, but you don't have a sister. And I said, yes. That's my mother.
Yeah. It didn't ring in my mind that, oh, you don't have a sister.
Yeah.
But I met his family first, so, yes.
It was nice. Mm-hmm. It was really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. When did I meet her family? Now, yeah, this also, it was a bit of so many stories behind it because my family met her family in my absence.
Yeah. The mom and the dad,
yeah,
and the brother came to meet my parents.
In my absence.
In his absence. He wasn't around.
I was in the line of duty.
Yeah.
I was in the line of duty. So basically, what we are trying to show you guys also, we are going to talk about this also in the future.
Yeah.
It's long distance relationships.
It started with a long distance.
Yes, they really work.
Long distance friendship, long distance relationship.
Yeah. This is a result of a long distance friendship,
mm-hmm,
which turned to be a relationship and ended up to be a marriage.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, second hottest.
This one.
Ooh, it looks hot.
Yeah. I think
it looks hot. It looks hot.
Yeah.
Anyway.
This is an activity we decided to do during this self-isolation.
Mm-hmm.
And they're good. It looks very hot.
Okay, next question. Who said I love you first? Who said I love you first?
I did.
Yeah, he did.
As you can see, with time you come to realize also she's an amazing person to me.
Oh.
Mm. And I wasn't ready like to be like, I am not sure. Yes, those thoughts were there before. I was sure somehow, sometimes I was like, yeah. But eventually when I settled my mind and I was like, she's the one. This is what. She's the one. That's when I made peace and I knew the moment I will just tell her those three words, I meant them.
Yeah.
I wasn't going just to say out of love and all that.
For the sake of saying?
No. She knew I meant them because she knows I'm a very, very difficult person when it comes to opening up and showing my truth.
Yeah.
I'm very emotional on camera, on pictures, but to open up and tell you this is how I feel, these are my emotions towards you as a person, as a friend. It's really, really, really difficult. But when I did say I love you, when was it? 2015? 2016?
2015.
I can't
just
say the date.
Oh, this is hot. Okay. You want to read the first one, especially?
What dressing do I always wear?
You are more of a smart, casual, smart. dinner, mostly of casual. Let's say jeans, khaki. Khaki trousers with a t-shirt or a shirt, depending on where you're going. Yeah, so casual smart.
And you're also casual, but classy casual, because your dresses, mostly your dresses, yeah. Those are the words I can say, classy casual.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Whew. Are you just getting hot? Yeah, it is. Next question. What I often do in my free time is... What do I often do in my free time?
You? You have devotions. Watch YouTube videos. Yeah. Yes.
This water. So for you, it's mostly recording. He's so much into music, so mostly it's recording music, doing a cover, editing.
Yes, yeah. I really like that, and reading books.
Oh yeah, and also like, yeah. But of late you don't read.
No. Isolation. Books, books. When you touch pages, you can easily transfer the virus.
Oh well. Well.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Music. I like learning more, actually, editing.
Editing.
Doing all these
covers.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to fix also our home studio. I don't know if it will work. But I believe it will work.
Next hot one.
We are trying to cool down.
It's getting hot.
With some fried potatoes also. Yeah. Next question.
Oh, you also like cooking.
Cooking.
It's in you. Let's just say it's not even in your free time. It's just in you.
Something which is what it is.
Okay. How long have you guys been together? For us, if it's being together, it's met in 2013, started as
very good friends. Actually,
then started dating from 2015.
Yeah, coming to the end of 2015.
Yeah. So from 2015 to 2019, then we got married in...
No, we had a breakup.
Oh yeah, 2015.
In between we had a breakup.
Yes, around there in 2017.
Yes, and it was really...
Yeah, we had a breakup there. Then from, let's just say, from 2015 to 2019, when we got married in 2019. Yes. Then
we got married last year.
Yeah, June. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, which one?
Go for your favorite to cool things down.
Let's go to the hot ones.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Which one is hot?
This one.
Okay. Yeah, so we've been together since 20. We've been friends since 2013. We've been together since 2015.
We've been together since 2013. Friendship. Dating.
Purchase your tracks today.
When did I pop the question?
2018
I popped the question. She said yes. And 2019 June, we got married. We're almost one. Next question.
Eat your chili.
Okay.
So to say. Okay. What was our first road trip? This I can't forget. It's actually nice. It's not as hot.
I like the lemon taste.
The sour. to Mombasa. He took me to Kumasi.
Purchase your tracks today.
From there, we went to Taita in Shalas. So it was worth an experience. I loved it. It was amazing.
Very beautiful place.
Very.
Very nice people.
Mm. Wow.
Next question.
What's our favorite feature about each other? I like your eyes.
Really?
Purchase your tracks today.
That's my best feature.
Thank you.
You're
I
welcome.
I like your smile.
Oh, thank you.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Very, very beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is looking for better.
Can a personality be a feature?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, because you also have a nice personality.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Really?
Thank you so much.
Woo! This thing is getting hot. Alright, alright, alright.
Next.
My next question. What do we argue about the most?
My phone. Sure, my phone. My phone is an issue. Yo, kindly comment down there if you're also facing the same challenge as a couple, especially during this.
The thing is, he never puts his phone down.
But I'm looking for news. I have to be updated.
We have news. You can watch news on telly.
You don't like me watching news.
He always tells me to put the 9 o'clock news or
that.
7 o'clock.
Sometimes it gets boring.
No, but listen, people, you can't be on your phone the whole day.
No, not. I will wake up in the morning, I will exercise, I will make breakfast.
You can't be on your phone the whole day and expect me not to complain about your phone.
Yeah, okay.
Exactly.
But I'm working on that, right?
Yeah, you are.
We go to the next one.
These things are hot.
The next one, the next one, the next one.
This is the next one.
This is the last one.
This is hotter than this.
That's why I'm saying this will be the last one.
No, this will be the last one.
Okay.
We're going from the hottest.
Okay.
Awesome.
Purchase your tracks
all
today.
All right.
Okay. The next question. Number 11.
Do I have any weird obsessions?
Do you have any weird obsessions? Damn, I don't know, do you?
No, you tell me.
I can't think of any.
Okay.
Purchase your tracks today.
Do I have weird obsessions?
Yes, you can.
It's not a weird obsession. I know one of my weirdest obsession is I like boiled meat. Boiled meat.
That's good.
It's
good.
It's
good.
It's
healthy. So far, we've not noticed
it. It's hot.
Any weird obsessions? Why? Because I think we've gotten to know, to learn about each other to a point where we really know more about what
I like and
what
like
she
dislike.
Likes and what I don't like, to a point that everything that we like or we don't like doesn't turn out to be a weird thing.
Yeah.
I think that's one thing that I can say we've noticed about each other.
Yeah. So we don't, I don't think we have weird obsessions, so to say. Oh, it's getting hot.
Wait.
Okay. Alright, next question. Who is the better singer? Of course. Of course. Who is the better singer?
Me?
You are the better singer. Come on. Really? You knew that. he's the better singer, so to say.
Don't ask me to sing.
you know, one day you have to sing for.
Yeah, one day. Actually, I'm doing something which it will be a surprise to you guys. And yes, let me put it like that. Let it be a surprise. She always look at me when I'm doing whatever I'm doing inside that studio. And believe that something nice will come out of there.
Mm. Yes. For sure. Have you reached the end? It's the end of the road, please?
No.
Okay. Who is the better driver? Mm.
Yes, she drives better than me.
Yeah.
But she's been driving for the longest time.
That's not supposed to mean. You can even drive for a year.
No, but nowadays I'm a better driver during the night. I can put that at.
In general, who's a better driver?
Me.
Really? In general?
Me.
If you say so. If you say so.
But see, when it comes to driving, I also like seeing. Actually, guys, you should learn this from me. I really like seeing when a woman takes charge in some things. And takes charge in some things like publicly. Right. Publicly, when she can do something. Yes, as a guy, I can do it.
Yeah.
And she really knows that. I really promote seeing women doing things that in the past we always used to believe that it's only for the men.
Mm.
Like if it's driving, the husband is the only one who's supposed to drive only.
No.
I don't know that. She likes driving, but when it comes to a point whereby it's a long driving,
mm-hmm.
I will take charge.
Yeah. All right, to our last one.
Last one. Oh.
Oh gosh.
Let's go. Nah, this is your favorite. It has sweet. It has sweeteners and everything.
Honey and all that.
Yeah. Mm.
Next question. Nicknames for each other. Han. We call each other Han.
Yeah, we don't have like.
We don't have just big names.
We don't use them. No, she calls me Nels when I'm not there. Yeah, she calls me Nels.
If I'm telling someone or I'm talking to someone about him.
No, that's a nickname. You call me Nels.
Nels.
And I call you C.
But most times
most
we
time
call
each other
Han.
Yeah. Basically Han, that's it.
Yeah.
And we will introduce you actually guys to our dog, our pet.
Mm-hmm.
Our pet, Snow.
She's called Snow.
She's outside at the moment playing by herself. And so far that's the if you ask us if we have our favorite pet. It's a dog.
Always a dog.
It's a dog. We'll see her very
yeah.
soon also. But we will just show her also in this video. Can
yeah.
you see her? Because we just stay the three of us.
The family of three.
Yes. Nelson, Marcy, and
Snow. Alright. Mm. Complete this sentence.
Okay. Wait. You are mine?
Everything.
No, you're saying my words.
Everything. You're my everything. You're my love. You're mine. Complete the sentence.
One and only.
Oh.
My love.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Purchase your tracks today.
Nothing much, nothing more. I like this.
Of course, these are their best. They're not as hot.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
So, guys, we've reached the end of our video.
Yeah.
We'll wrap this up.
And
special thanks to you, our viewer, our subscriber, you.
That's the end of our...
We call it a wrap.
Yes.
And before we finish this up, special shout out to Brenda.
Brenda, Naomi, Esther.
Big up to you.
Big up to you. Sharon and Karen, big up to you also.
Thank you guys. See you in our next video.
Please don't forget to share, subscribe, and like.
Yes. Yes. This is juice. Juice. Cheers.
Bye.
Bye.